Hello, this is Robert Miller. He was a clergyman that lived between 1866 and 1931. He was an Irish bishop that served as Dean of Waterford.